hold an emergency meeting after the superintendent was charged with DUI. Dr. Quincy Moore is superintendent of Cherokee County Schools. Court records show she was arrested early Sunday morning in Greenville after running into the back of another car on I-85. No one was hurt, but Moore was arrested and later released from jail. The Board of Trustees will talk about her arrest tonight. Moore is scheduled to be back in court in late January.